And then I'm like playing it with the Joy-Con this way, so. Might be hearing and picking up from the TV as well. This year I do apologize. Normally I have turned this on a bit. Yeah, it does. I actually, like I said, I fell in love with this. Because like I said, I was looking for a Halloween type game for the Switch. Just to have it in my arsenal. And plus I need a game for the Switch as well. So, I ended up picking it up for the Switch, and then I just found out now it's being released on Steam as well. This is all it really does, honestly. It's nothing to, you know, and it's a Halloween type game where it's not like, you know, too. Ah, thy game is over. Yeah. Because on Nintendo Switch, this is only like, now it's back to $2.99, but I paid like $1.99 for it when I got it. It is something I like to play because it kind of helps me unwind a bit. If I can find it cheap on PS4, I'll grab it for PS4. I don't mind. But I love the game so much that I don't mind having it across multiple platforms. In fact, I think I actually have Costume Quest on PS3. And I also have it on PC, so I don't mind buying it multiple times. Because I love the game that much, so. Find it on there, I'll buy it on there, and I might be able to switch on my stream tomorrow. If I can't find it on there, then we'll just stick to the original plan with it to play a couple of indie titles. My game is over! Which is to play Chasing Sticks, a couple of games from itch.io, and then Cosmic Quest 2. Because I am going to be doing a PlayStation showcase soon. And on that one, it's going to be Oxium Verge. I'll be doing Oxium Verge as well as Starlit Adventures and Time Spinners. And then I was going to follow up with Cosmic Quest 2. That's why I'm saying if I can get it on PlayStation 4, which is, I'll buy it on PlayStation 4. I don't have a problem buying it on PlayStation 4. If I can't, then, you know, we'll just do that stream. That happened. Okay, so because I have like 15 minutes left, I'm gonna play a quick round of the Mega Man 11. But yeah, this is Night Terrors, and it is available on Nintendo Switch for like $2.99 USD, and then it's coming out on Steam. I think it just made me restart. I don't want to play again. Nope, not playing again.